Rider up. did the functional test.
Yeah.
I know what it was supposed to be then, but it's probably decreased. Yeah. I gotta take the test again to see my.
Yeah.
bro. I'll be there. Now I'm gonna go up there, don't worry. You good? You going Sugarloaf? Okay. Where's Hancock?
Right.
Is it right?
Make a right at the end of Hancock.
Okay.
Second left is Sugarloaf Mountain Road.
Okay.
Alright?
Alright.
See you then.
See you
then. Alright, boss.
Alright, take care, man. I've never walked a hill before, bro. Thank you. jets. Thank you. Hey Siri. Hey Siri, play Hot 97 on TuneIn. Siri. Hey Siri. Hey Siri. Thank you.
going back.
Thank you.
What's up, bro? Hello? Hello? Yo, I can't hear you. Yeah, I can hear you now.
Hey, we're headed toward Montour, but Alvin is coming back your way. Where are you?
I'm right on Sugarloaf. I just turned back around because I figured you guys were gone. I'm on Sugarloaf Mountain on CR 516, 561, like the entrance of Sugarloaf.
All right, you wait here. Alvin is going to come get you.
All right, cool. I'll be right.
All right, cool.
How was the hills up there? Yeah.
It's Sugarloaf. It's what it is, you know? But it was okay. We did it three times.
Three times?
We did it three times.
Nice, nice. Thank you. Oh, man. I'm gonna get a head start. I'm gonna take a head start. Get a head start. Huh? Oh, you're right. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna get a head start because I'm trying to. Okay. I gotta meet somebody around 10, but I'm gonna be late. Alright. So yeah, you'll catch up. I know that. It's gonna take a head start. Amanda, look at you, cool girl. turning. Clear. Not even halfway.
Yeah.
And then after I seen you, I went.
Yeah.
And then I went halfway and I was like, yeah, this is
this is not gonna happen today.
Yeah, not today at least. Good, but there's not too much you could do like that one right there.
Yeah.
So someone's behind us to your left.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, that one you could adjust the stem.
Yeah, yeah.
And all that.
Yeah. Oh, you can't do much with that.
Yeah, this one is just. Find a bike for my wife.
Oh yeah.